Here's the story of Zoe Alexander, the aggressive pink impersonator from The X Factor. Zoe used to work as a pink tribute artist, which she obviously mentioned on her application for the show. When she was emailing with producers, because it's this whole long process, they asked her to send in 5 songs she would sing on the show. None of the ones she sent were by Pink. The producer wrote her back and told her that she should sing a Pink song, and it was very clear the only way she would be allowed to come on the show was if she sang a Pink song. When she got there, interviewers kept asking her these really weird specific questions about Pink. They had her get there at 6 a.m., hours before she actually had to be there, and everyone just kept mentioning Pink to her when she wanted to be Zoe. And when the judges told her she shouldn't have sang a Pink song, she realized she'd been set up. When they let her sing a second song, they played the track in the wrong key and turned off the stage speaker so she couldn't hear the music and would sound bad. And what we saw was a complete mental breakdown as she realized the only reason she was ever brought on the show was to become a laughingstock.